Alright, let's start for real.
Slayer.
Buffy, will this do?
You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole damn pie.
Where is it?
Like a new slayer. All right, check the slayer style. Could come in handy. Looks like something is supposed to be placed in here.
Let's get a good crossbow, please.
You're on your own.
Thank you. There we go. I gotta do that combo. That seems to be the one that works the best.
Wooden object. My best friend.
Can't win, Slayer.
Oh,
no. Nice.
I feel like a new Slayer. You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole thing. Take this with you.
Give me your shit.
The only way any of these leeches is getting out of here is with dust panels.
Grabbing the elixir, fuck that up.
Nothing like a brisk walk in a spot of demon slaughter to make girls mad.
Now he's just gonna bait. terrible courtyard. Really, Buffy? Oh, I forgot to kill someone. Wow, that's not very embarrassing. Decent time save, I guess. Can I open these doors? Question mark. Nope. I don't know why I keep thinking these doors are ones I can open. No goodies.
Come here, Slayer.
Wow. Look. A vampire with loads of macho swagger. Like a cash shortage.
It's a bad fight. What a meme. What a meme.
Buffy, there is some advance.
Fight.
so dumb. Jump down. Yep, of course. I love when she does that. He's throwing already. Cool.
Object. My best friend.
Can't win, Flair. There's only one.
Grab this extra. I love the bites.
You want a piece of me? I'll give
you. I don't know if I'm gonna make the cycle, so I think I'm just gonna wait.
Cheerleader? Oh.
so when you press X as soon as they bite you, that's what stops them? Okay. I'll keep that in mind. However, this run might be dead.
Hey, pointy wooden object. My best friend.
Can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you. There's an endless amount of us.
Just between us girls. Born around the eyes.
Hitting the wrong button again.
Checkpoint. Oh, go to daylight.
Yeah, now they're like too much blocking. I thought I hit. Whatever. I guess I gotta get the timing down for it to work. He's gonna knock me. Yeah.
You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole damn pie.
So that's what I mean.
Oops. I dip again.
Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. I'm just gonna kick you to death. Alright, if I don't get this, I'm gonna have to reset it because I don't wanna be losing this much time. I just gotta remember to do a different combo now. Also, the auto mod is really dumb. Sorry about that.
When in doubt, try a garden implement.
Looks like that combo is a little slower. Or makes you a little bit vulnerable. But it is faster if you get it.
Slayer.
Nice. What the hell is going on?
Guess you wish you'd stayed home tonight.
That works too. Yeah, I have to hit the jump slightly before the... Or I have to hit the kick slightly before the jump. Where is he going? Also, I didn't know he can climb up there. Interesting. The thing is, there's a delay where you can still get hit, so it's kind of tough to use that one. It's definitely faster than the other combos. What is this guy doing? He's being really annoying. Combo's not almost working.
This time,
fuck you.
Shovels are so versatile. Grave digging, gardening, habitation.
I feel like if I just don't get a first try, I just need to do the lead. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. This run is just turning into a disaster. I swear I hit it, but whatever.
Go kiss me.
Better remember to hold it as well. Oh boy. Dude, this fucking combo sucks. So bad. Give me a shovel. No, why did I even bother doing that? So stupid. Collision is definitely not helping either. good at this game.
You may regret that tattoo when you're a few centuries older. Oh, this is us.
I have no energy either, so this fight's just gonna be slow. Saved a little time, but my last one was probably terrible. That was painfully slow. Secret. Get away. Get away.
Could come in handy.
Yeah.
Roger. Demonic spiders at work. I should be able to torture nasty webfest with some hellfire. Cinder and Ash.
I don't know what I was doing there. Thought it was like a button. Oh no 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 no. Get out of there. Get out of there. We don't need the catacombs going to shit. Spider, what are you doing?
You know, sometimes in this job, I just can't sleep. I'm
supposed to die. My last mausoleum must have been really bad. Oh well.
I need to hit that with something. What is it with big evil and abandoned churches? Uh-oh. Watch my step.
No.
Here, let me spend a challenge.
last time for my favorite level. Oh, that was close. I could have easily fallen off there. Something, right? It's not the move I wanted to use. Door.
All right, check the Slayer style. You know, sometimes in this job, I just say, ooh. I feel like a new Slayer.
Come on. Better track at least. Easy. Thank you. sunlight over there.
Like in my dream. This has got to be a key. Now, if I can just find the lock it fits into. Angel's training room. He's gotta be here. If not, hopefully there'll be a way out. I need to sanctify the crap out of that with some holy H2O.
That's what we'd like to see. Some gold.
I knew there was something different about you.
Thank you. a plan for you this time. Suck. Oh, you suck. Piece of fucking shit. Leave me alone! Thank you. I don't even need to fill this up. What am I even fucking doing? I don't have holy water either.
Hello. Heal me if you can.
I'm supposed to save two of them. Just one. Door. I guess my area was fucking shit anyway, the loading area. No. Shift to the water now. Hey Buff. Nice, nice. Better, better. Still not the fastest, but you know, one day.
Yeah.
not enough. Feels bad, man.
You know, sometimes in this job, I just have to say, ooh.
No, I get an extra trip, fuck that. Get off me. That shit, I'm out.
Could come in handy. I hate to be the one to tell you, but you're dead. Nice. It's what you like to see.
Nice.
He wasn't man enough for
Where's the other one? He's going on the same spot. Nice. This extra one. So it seems like he took damage from the other one as well, which is pretty cool. Why can't I ever get this fucking jump? Now they're gonna knock me off. Oh, they missed. Unfortunate for them. I'm getting out. Space.
this, Buffy.
What are you doing, Buffy? I didn't want to go to the library anyway. You're a nerd. Brett Bozo. No gargoyle door. This isn't the high school I know.
Don't leave home without it.
Let's go, Slayer. I want to know what makes you so special.
There's only two.
Spot of penis.
Insane. Stupid level. Bozo died, so I can't get whatever he had. I think it was just an elixir, though. Still sucks. Get up here.
Hold that pose, sweetheart. You think you can take me? Come on, kick my ass.
You weren't even the one I wanted to kill, but okay. I think if you keep the one alive, you don't get an extra one. I think that's what's happening. Because if I kill the one in the other area, then I only have to... Then that one spawns with the other one. But if I keep the one in the first area alive, then only one seems to spawn for this area. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I can't carry any more firebolts. Or I can only carry... What? Why did I only... Maybe my math was off. That's probably it. It's just an elixir. Stab. I said stab. Get stabbed. Would be nice to have, but it's not necessary. Alright, I think what I have 10, so maybe I can use like 5. Never get a fight that good. again. Move it. Move it, move it, move it. Getting to our favorite spot again. Soon. Very soon. For another favorite level of mine. Already off to a great start. Decided to go for the valve instead. Yo, Filthy with the raid. Welcome, welcome. About time for... Well, early enough for one of the worst skips coming up. Buffy Batter Day. What's good?
Hopefully you'll have the common sense to stay dead.
Oh man, you need to not do that.
That's not my day.
We're already wasting a lot of time down here, so let's just keep going. But yeah, so far this run's been going mostly decent. The beginning was a bit rough, but we're starting to make up some time, but we have a really annoying skip coming up in another segment or two, so that could change everything. Grab that crystal. Can you guys not be so mean? How did that not kill him? I'm gonna have to take out the Reaper. Bolts, because we're gonna need it if we want to make more arrows. Sadly, we can probably never save that guy. He's just like too far away and he dies too quickly. So I don't know what he gives. And this part, I gotta be a little careful. Well, at least I didn't die. If I fell in the hot water, that would have been really bad. And there's way too many of them down here, so I'm getting fucked up. I'd rather kill them in a safer spot. Use a whole elixir too. So I can have more energy. Where are you at? That work? All right. Got one. Nice. Putting in some work. Just lining up perfect. We can just dip. Oh no, did I break it? Okay, never mind. You're not normally supposed to be there. A cutscene plays, but I guess I was too close to it, so it didn't play. That's funny. Maybe I can go out of bounds there, but I could check that out a different time. Drop down. I don't need the extra health. He's running away. There we go. Oh, what? How did that not get him?
Could come in handy.
die.
I feel like a new slayer. What was it that Giles always says? Avoid fiery molten metal. It's really, really hot and will kill you dead.
Grab the bonus item over here. Just when the guy comes out the gate, push him in the barrel. Okay, not close enough, I guess. Bro. Combo. He's dead. Go over here for the hellfire. Just make more of those for later. Is that it? No. I'm gonna stay here because it's safer. For the next era, for the next area, I don't really need it for the fighting, but it technically could help, but I'd rather not, because I need the jumping more than the fighting. Alright. Time for the worst skip. Crossbolts.
Could come in handy.
Oh wow, I don't have any room for it. That's
what
funny.
Was it that Giles always says? Avoid fiery molten metal.
Oh, that might be way too close. Yeah, of course. It's unironically probably faster than dealing with them. Let's go. Second time's a charm.
That hatch may be my...
I only have to kill the gargoyle dudes.
Kick my ass.
I don't mean to kill the vamps, but I need to be careful, because if I get knocked down, that's going to really suck. Actually, it won't matter too much, because I can still climb the ladder and get up. This dude is being really annoying. Oh man, you need to get away. You're gonna make me very angry if you do something. Alright, perfect. Woo! This run has potential. Might be getting the sub 230 today.
Oh, go kiss
but there's still time.
You never should have walked into my sling round.
Oh! Stop it, please. Actually, hold on. I need to count how many potions I have. Because I need slots for after this fight. Pick up some items. So that's why I'm using the elixir there. For the time loss, it's fine. Get through the meme library for one more time. And he's gonna upgrade our Reaper so we can throw it like a boomerang. We're in the last leg now. So he'll give us the elixir, and she gives us a holy water. I don't need to talk to anyone else, though. Oof. Whatever, whatever, whatever.
Getting that possessed by evil spirits vibe from this. Liberal application of holy water out of driveway.
Doggos, you need to not. Oh!
Bad dog.
Give me the toss there. Well, you gotta stop it right now. Let me die. My own fashion. Like that.
Gotta be a sequence to press these in.
It's only 2 and 3. Actually, there's another one right here I forgot about. What? Can now.
Let's go.
So I'm gonna kill this guy so we can get the item from the other dude. That was close. Bye bye.
Watch my step.
Oof, that's close. Got this one. This guy over here.
You call yourself a demon? Pathetic. Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
What? I didn't even know that could happen. I thought it would only sledge grab. Oh my fucking god. that's really dumb. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. It's not the end of the world. At least I don't think it is. Hit the button, please. I'm actually, you know what? I'm just gonna take this one. I'm not gonna save the guy. We're already losing enough time as is. Honestly, fuck the shovel. Oh, wow, he's actually following me.
Pay attention, Quasimodo. I'm about to ring your bell.
To leave me alone. Why did I even bother going for that stupid potion? I don't even need it. I don't even need it. I don't even need it.
Welcome to Creep Town, USA. Population.
Well, I definitely don't now because of my health getting restored. Did I refill the water? No, I didn't. Whatever. That's fine. It's not the end of the world. Thank you. Stop! You dummy. And actually do it in a way that's not shit. You can do it, Buffy. I believe in you. Jump kick combo, punch, more kick, little spritz. I always think it's gonna crash there, but it never does.
You think you can take me? Come on, kick my ass.
You to death. Okay. We're still in there. We are still in there. Now we gotta make this. Come on, that's gonna work. No! Oh, man. That was just painful. This platforming will do that to you. Now he's gonna spam fire. Go away. this. It's just so good. I almost just made him jump there. Oh. Come on. You got this. That's fine. I still don't know why I have a split for this, but it's fine. Okay, hopefully we don't spend too much time on this jump. That would be nice. Why did I do that? I don't need it. Too early. Too early. Close to the wall. Man. It's not looking good. Come on. Oh, this is not looking good. I don't want to fucking lose this fucking PB. Jumping almost gets me.
Could come in handy. Never should have walked into my slipping.
No! Holy shit, dude, I can't fucking get any hits on it. Just being so passive.
Oh, sweetheart. You think you can take me? Come
goodbye.
On. Kick my ass.
Stupid. still in there.
Come on, there must be a hidden switch or secret panel around here somewhere. I feel like I'm on...
Stop. Stop.
Come to me, Slayer.
Stop it. Wait, it's not the way I'm supposed to go.
The time has come, Slayer.
Get up, get up, get up. Stop it. Now we gotta do the fights. Let's do this. I'm already worried. Shit.
Your time has come.
Go kiss the baby.
cool.
No!
I'm getting out of here. Stop. Wait, why am I... Oh no, my glitch. I was glitched for a second. Or maybe that was just part of his effect. He needs to stop being a troll, though. I need to get a hit on him. Oh, why are you getting more health? Just die already. G.
Let's go.
Sub 230. It's tough, but hey, we did it.
Buffy!
Buffy, you're right. I suggest we get out of here.
And I don't know if I want to go much lower, honestly.
Once again,
oh, man.
The master is no more.
It's
she ground his bones
definitely a lot.
Now she's had to
still a lot of room to improve, unfortunately, but
his time as Slayer has taught her one thing above all else.
It's a better run, so...
I could be happy with this one.
There is always a slayer to combat it. One girl